fate really something that can be changed? If it's really possible, then... Oh, it's getting late. Let's close up shop for today. It's past your curfew.
I love how all the adults that are nice to us are like, this is a dangerous area. You should go home, mister. Yeah. Okay. Bye. And then that growth rate lasts the entire day.
Ooh. Wow.
You seem surprisingly calm. I thought you'd be more panicked. There's no customers.
Yeah. What's up?
Yo. We're here. Yep. Sorry we're late. We were out buying stuff and I got a little caught up with what to get. So many snacks. What exactly do you plan on doing?
Hey.
Well, summer vacation's the time when you lounge around in your room all day. Yeah, eating snacks is the best part of that. Wait, who eats snacks lounging around in the room all day during the summer? I definitely did not do that for summer.
Come on.
And I don't know anyone that did. You're gonna get fat, you know. Alright, Flutter, you take it easy, brother. Merry Christmas. Hope you have a good day. Tomorrow we'll have a short stream in the morning, and then we'll have Wednesday off. Shut it.
Hey.
Hey, where's Futaba? Done well in coming here. Yeah, okay, she found the mask. Or had the mask. Where'd she stop that? She freaked me out. Is that you, Futaba? Yep, welcome. Why are you wearing that habit?
Alright, let's go.
Bring it. Sure, I get it, but let's do this.
Man.
Looks like today's gonna be another noisy day. For real, it's freaking amazing. There were girls all over me. Wait, you don't believe a word I'm saying, do you? If you're talking about where we're here. There's no way you were ever a chick magnet.
What?
What? What was that? Agreed. As a member of the opposite sex, I sense no charm from you, Rigi.
How suspicious. Ooh.
Plus, popular guys wouldn't go bragging about that stuff to other people.
Hey!
I keep wondering if I should do it while I'm still young, but the dresses show a lot of skin, right? Hey, are you even listening? There's no point talking about wedding dresses right now. None of us have a significant other. Well, you don't. I'm working on it, all right? I'm waiting for her to text me. That's all. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Takuma Chen. Yeah. I don't want to get married right now.
Yeah!
Can we please talk about something else? You know, Futaba's fine having conversations. Yeah, she doesn't have any trouble speaking in her mind. Totally normal to me. I don't know what normal is, but if this is it, I'm happy. Lily thought you were gonna be some weirdo, but I guess that worrying was for nothing. I'm relieved too. I think things should go smoothly at this rate. By the way, what's on the agenda for tomorrow?
Well,
how about we try her helping around the store? Okay. Good practice to have her up in front of strangers. Nope, nope, nope. Showing up in the shop at lunchtime, I'll be like super crushing hard mode. You don't have to deal with the customers if you don't want to. Maybe you could drive plates in the back. Won't you help me? Okay. It's all set. We'll be rooting for you. Happy thoughts. You're gonna pay for this someday. You know this, right? I know where all of you live. I have access to your internet history, okay? Shit can hit the fan. Just let me at him. See, yesterday we're working up to a beach episode. Yeah. That's anime, right? You gotta go. Our populator's through the roof. You guys gotta hear this. This cute chick said she wants to go out with the bandit thief. But you're not you specifically, huh? Not surprised. As a member of the opposite sex, I sense... didn't we just see that? You don't have to say that over text, too. What in the world were you all doing today? Girl talk at LeBanc, or more like chatting and snacking. Next up is practice going in front of people. Wait, what? It'll be fine. You'll be with me. I'm gonna ease you into it, so you just test. Look. I'm worried. Don't be. Just be dependable. I'm dependable, but I'm worried. Gotta make an effort. Oh, you know about it. Okay. Because I feel like it's essential.
Okay.
She seems to be opening up a little. finally inching away over the beach. Duck me? No! You know what? You know what? Let's check the plant. Nice. Plant's doing good. Plant's doing nice. Let's call my teacher for some advice. Yep. Let's throw a 5K at my teacher so that she can come up to my house in a maid outfit because...
Oh!
Yeah.
Hi!
This is Becky. Even on a hot night, I'll help you cool down your stress. Oh, it's you. It's so hot, your house doesn't have air conditioning, does it? Oh well, I'll endure it if you're going to request me. Master, are you hungry at all? Now we're offering special services like maid's cooking and together with a maid. With the request fee included, it'll only cost you 5,000 yen. It's practically a steal.
Hey.
Fine. I mean, I got 1.4 mil, I know, but, you know, whatever.
What?
Seriously? Okay. She doesn't seem to find this weird at all, like, her students calling her.
Master!
Did you enjoy the maid's cooking and together with the maid service I provided today? The high-end companies really do make a difference, don't they? Yeah, they do. Do some real cooking, damn it! Can I have a different maid now? Yes, those are all conversational skills that will likely get you kicked. I thought you'd agree. The idea that she keeps saying master kind of makes me feel a little weird. Actually, a lot of weird. They're pretty complicated, though. It says to drain the hot water once and then leave the sauce packet on the lid so it gets warm. How is that complicated? Don't request me if you're going to complain. Besides, I thought I warned you already. Why would you request me again? I was curious. Are you sure that's really the reason? Well, I guess I'm in no position to complain since I'm making money from it.
Well, that was pretty traumatic. But such is the life of an adventurer.
I mean, if what you define as Adventure Galactic is calling a hot maid, sure! Also, Merry Christmas. Happy, Christmas Eve. Master is strange, yes. I'm so tired. We had a faculty meeting just the other day. Why do they have to last so long?
Jeez.
So then it seems the students have been really restless lately. Teachers can't agree on what to do about them on the order of the band thieves. I wish they talked more about our bonus. It is traumatic, yes. That low-cut bustier? Yeah, it's so traumatic. Nightmares. Actually, that's a good idea. So, like, she could just tutor me all night. Sorry. My bad.
Oh.
I mean, I imagine. No, actually, the maid wouldn't be a. That'd be a butler. Galactic, you gotta call your butler service. Yes, I'll call my maid service. You call your butler service. Heard they might even cut salaries. Your sister bills, right? Huh? Oh yeah, you have a good memory. Impressive. I'm going to be in trouble if I don't pick up more shifts. Oh, I mean, if you want a male maid, go for it. I thought it'd be like a butler thing, though, but you know, whatever.
What?
How much? I can't. Yes, but that's true? Sure. I understand, it's my responsibility after all. Is she getting squeezed? Did you hear that? I'm a little behind on my sister's medical bills. Are they that expensive? Apparently it's some crazy incurable disease, so there's a lot of fees and extra charges. That's why it would really help if you requested me more. Never mind, you're my student, I can't rely on you. Wait. Hang on. Oh no, Galacta, I know. I remember, brother. Can't we just have Takumi-san actually take a look at Kawakami's, like, sister, and... Because I feel like, if it's an incurable disease, is it really incurable? She's not taking her sister to the university where they're, like, bullshit doctors there. What am I going to do? Anyway, it's time for me to go. Feel free to call if you have housework. It doesn't have to be through the maid service. I live close by, so I can stop whenever, if you need me. Besides, I'm worried that you can't cook or do laundry because you don't have your parents. Oh, and if your friends suddenly come over, I can always leave out the back way. Okay. allows you to request Kawakami to make coffee or do laundry for you.
All right.
What? sure. Sure. She will help you save time. She wants the Joker's D. Yeah. This isn't how we are supposed to go. Anyways, I need to talk to my boss about giving me more ships. I think I requested more.
Good night.
24. Over the hill. Clearly in Japan. I don't get it. I don't get it at all. If you think hot would still be hot. Nope.
Well then.
Today's the day we're having Futaba try and help out the cafe, right? That's gonna be stressful term events. Hey, happy thoughts. If you go in with a negative mentality, it's gonna be worse.
Huh?
You want me to let Futaba help out around the shop, but I've never had her do anything like that before. Is she gonna be okay? Experience is important. Still, putting her out in front of a customer is a little much. Don't worry, I did graduate middle school last year. Okay, so she is... She's a high school... Yeah, she's a freshie. Yeah, okay. I'll be fine if I just think of this as my first scum... English. Summer job of high school. Well, in that case, how about you wash the dishes? Just don't push yourself too hard, okay? Cool. I got a little helper. Eventually. Scummer job, yep. Hey, are you alright?
Hey!
Hey, the usual boss, extra strong. Sure thing. Keep an eye on Futaba for me, right? Get a grip! You okay? Ow. Is she a new part-timer? Man, smooth as always. What number, Bond girl is this, boss? Wait, what number Bond girl is this, boss? Oh. Never mind. I got that. That took a little bit on the uphill. I'm sorry. It's not like that. You usually go for the older ones, right? It's only natural you'd want someone younger sometimes. It's like the Guatemala pearberry coffee. Its acidic sweetness is akin to a breath of fresh air. Nick, hey, buddy. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas Eve. Hope you have a good day. All right, we're serving a blend today.
Hey.
Hey, snap out of it. Hurry up and bring me the coffee before he gets cold. It gets cold.
Ah!
Yo, here's your coffee.
Jeez.
When in the world did she... She just whips it out. Hey, Futaba, haven't I told you not to show up in front of people with that damn thing on? Be more polite when you're bringing something to a customer. Here is your coffee, sir. Oh, I mean, it's Christmas for you. Merry Christmas. It's E for me, though. I'm doing good. I'm still waking up, though. Thanks. Did you see? I did my job right. Other than scare the guy, but, you know, whatever. Yeah, you did great. Let's just go with that. Turns out this is pretty easy. To think Futaba would go out and talk to a customer herself. Mask aside, I'm impressed. Except people really can change. So, Drew, want me to bring coffee to more customers? Yeah, mask off first. I'll think about it. She just whips it out. I don't know where she has it. Like, it's, like, hidden somewhere. Did anyone here share information about our real identities? Like, hell, we do that. Why the question? I never heard someone in the city saying that they're our acquaintance? Talk about false rumors. But hey, at least we were famous enough to have rumors about us. Might even break into the news online, or maybe TV. Yeah, if we get caught. Well, yeah. By the way, how did it go today? I served coffee to customers. She was wearing a mask, though. So she showed up in front of the customers with that thing on? Anyways, you better get used to it fast. You can't be a phantom thief if you're scared of people. I'll try my best. This is a very weird, like, leading up to beach episode where everyone goes out to the beach and like, yay, teenagers! Mask aside, I really think she built up some confidence. Oh, I want to verify you. It sounds kinky, but okay.
Nice.
Not what I was hoping for, by the way, chat. I was hoping for Takumi-san. really want you to verify your skills. I had the perfect client for your test. It's a good time. I guess now would be a good time. Let's do this. Let's go to the red light district.
Good evening.
Hello there, Mufuni-sensei? Can't wait for today's session. Your last prediction was practically perfect. By the way, who's this boy? Not you needn't mind him, that's just my apprentice. If anything, you can think of him as a human-sized stuffed animal. I mean, look how fluffy his hair is. Wait, so he's okay with working for a woman, even though he's a guy? Why would that be a problem, exactly? Has my dingle-dangle, like an issue for working for a woman? I don't get that, but okay. Waited open presents, just had Christmas dinner. Ooh. Wait, you guys open presents in the evening, not in the morning? Something like that is just unthinkable in my line of work. Wow, I take that to mean something else has happened with your job? Yeah, a male coworker of mine was given all the credit for a successful project I poured my soul into. Do you know what my boss told me? He said it was just the natural order of things, because I'm a woman. Oh, we're going after that guy. Terrible. And that's why I'm thinking of leaving and starting my own business. I've actually been planning for some time. I'm not sure if we'll be able to find a foothold in the market, though.
Here we go.
In that case, let's ask the tarot. Dude, screw your boss. I've seen everything. The cards have appeared in reverse. In other words, it seems as though your business is doomed to failure. What should I do? Sorry, but in this case, it appears your fate is inescapable. What are your thoughts? Were you even listening?
What should we do?
Listening? What can we do to help this woman who's oppressed by the savagery of a male-dominated work environment? Change your boss's heart? Not sure I understand what you mean by that. As such, I would suggest you think of something else. I have the power to curse you permanently, you know. Encourage her.
What?
It's a little idealistic to expect that would actually work. Okay. Fight the power! You know, we're talking about her business success, right? This has nothing to do with the power. Reconsider your answer. Overturn her fate. Okay. That's right, I don't have to follow the rules of this oppressive society. I can do it. I'll reshape every aspect of my antiquated industry. There we go! Yeah, see, usually we do we do Christmas presents in the morning, because if we do it in the evening, everybody, from me all the way to my mom to my grandma, we get all stir crazy. It's kind of bad. My mind is made up. I'm going to quit my job and set off on my own private business adventure. Even if I fail, at least I won't be wasting away doing busy work for that sexist bastard anymore. Good on you! Thank you, young man, if you'll excuse me.
What?
You're far too irresponsible. Her misfortune has already been made clear. The cards will surely back me up on that. Oh, well, I mean... Will it?
What?
What? It seems the sequence of cards has changed. Her financial future is now appearing as extremely successful. No worries, Nick. Are you psychic? Did you use your powers to change the order of the cards? My divine power is capable of sending people like you down the depths of hell, you know. That has to be it. That's the only way this could happen. Fate cannot be changed. Fate is absolute. That is how it must be. Open your mind for a change. Yeah. May not be such a bad idea, but if that is... that possibility were the truth, how would I keep my Holy Stone business intact? Anyway... changed the flow of destiny twice now, both times coming before my very eyes. Seems this verification process is turning out to be much more meaningful than expected. Though I don't know how that's gonna, impact it.
Alright.
You'll come back again soon, right? Sure. Alright, I'm looking forward to this beach episode. I really want to see what this looks like. Well, I mean, technically, they'd be wrapped under the tree. It's just they'd be, like dangling food from somebody who's starving. Just like, that's just cruel and unusual punishment.
Well then.
So your plans for today are, do we have anything planned? No, we don't, which is great. We do now, never mind. Not shopping with Dakota. We'll head over when we're done. We'll have to bring Futaba along with us. We just can't take her into crowds like that, though. Something drastic. Measures. Spiky words. You know, you'll need to do this someday, right? Actually, Queen's clothes have lots of spikes, too. They'll probably pierce my hand if I touch them. I've honestly considered that possibility as well. It sounds like fun. I want to join in. We're talking to Futaba. This doesn't involve you. Note, Un is cold. It's Ryuji. Don't take notes on this. Look forward to coming over. My heart's pounding. Oh. Okay. I mean, tradition. Awesome. So what are they scheming? It's funny. We have a new target, but we haven't found the target yet. So are we going to find the target at the beach? A little weird, right?
Hey.
Today's the fourth day already. You're getting a little better at dealing with other people. I don't know. I can't really tell. People can't change their deep-seated habits that easily.
Yep.
Well, let's say you've made some progress for now, okay? Let's just settle on that.
Hey,
as she
wait.
Plays with the cat. Stop it. You're going to pull my cheeks off. Man, those girls are late. What do you think they're making us wait like this? Hello? Please excuse us.
I'm sorry.
Apologies for the lateness. We were looking at multiple items and weren't sure which to choose. We have the money. Well, I mean, I have money, but, you know, whatever. Looking at what? A swimsuit, of course, for Futaba-chan.
Huh?
It's gonna be a onesie. It's gonna be a onesie. Why? Because she's young. And that's how that works. It's animu, right? It's exactly what it is. Like, let's be fair. Makoto is gonna be super revealing. Futaba-chan's gonna be, like, middle school. Weird. Whatever. And Un's probably gonna be, simple. Yeah. True. Less wrapped paper is always nice. You don't have one, do you? No, but... yeah, so have you tried it on right now? Now? You can't go to the beach if you don't have a good-fitting swimsuit. Don't have much time left, you know. You know what happened if you try and look right?
Incredible.
Wow, it's perfect. I'm amazed you were able to eyeball with such accuracy on. I know, right? There we go. It's on. It barely covers anything. That's normal for a swimsuit. Now we just need to push these a little more this way. Wait, what? Push? Are you supposed to move them with that much force? You gotta put some oomph into this stuff. There, good to go. Even I'm impressed. I wonder what they're doing up there. They're having her try in the swimsuit, right? What else could they be doing? I don't know at this point. Tub in a swimsuit. I suspect that would make a great painting. Perhaps we should ask Makoto about it. You're such a perv!
What?
How rude! I speak from a purely artistic standpoint. Yeah. Let it go. We should just stay put. You guys are such children.
Yo.
It's all the ruckus upstairs. Something about a swimsuit. Eh. We're going to the beach pretty soon, and so they're trying some swimsuits out. Futaba's going to the beach? I think I'd ever see her take that much interest in going outside again. Well then, it seems we're good to go with the swimsuit. All flattery aside, I think it looks really great. You just gotta get rid of those round soldiers. Come on, straighten out your back. Right?
I owe you one.
She might be some trouble, but I hope she can make great memories with you guys. See, Mom always let me open up one present on Christmas Eve, and then the following day is when I got to open up everything in the morning. We got the swimsuits, we're totally ready to hit the beach. It's totally raining. All that's left is for Futaba to prepare herself mentally. I can do this. I think I can, maybe? So you're not confident. Shut up, Inari. It's finally starting to feel like summer vacation. Still, I've been thinking about some things that, now that matters, have calmed down a little more. Like, psychotic breakdowns, cognitive science, and the one in the black mask. They're dangerous either way. We need to proceed with extreme caution. That said, we don't have enough information. She'll help out with that. We can take some time. Alright. Oh, you never open presents on Christmas Eve? Yeah, we at least open one. Yep. Like, minimum one Christmas present on Christmas Eve.
Nice.
Need to work harder to help out Futaba get some good memories. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Nice.
It's raining out. It's a Friday. You know what? Never mind.
What's up?
Yeah. You know what? Let's trade. I haven't trained in a while. It's gonna give me guts, right? Or is it gonna be charisma? Let's find out.
Yes.
Without further ado, let's begin your trading.
Nice going.
Oh yeah. Did you buy some protein shakes? You're quite prepared, I'm impressed. Protein shakes will increase the effects of your training. Use it when you want to be more efficient in your workout. I'm gonna take a moist protein. I don't know what that is. Yeah, sure. I don't even know what that is.
Now, let's carry out our plan.
I mean, Galactic, to a degree, that at least you, you know what you're getting. Which is great. It's like, I want this, I want that, I want this.
Okay.
If you do this, clear your mind and focus on your center. Don't give up. Ooh, I kind of would love to have Rafter so I could do that myself. Like, I'd smooth out the area and then probably put gloves on just in case, but that would be really good for pull-ups.
Hey.
Are you all right? You haven't built muscle, so don't push yourself.
Nice going.
If you gain some strength. Strength is...
All right.
Max HP. All right.
All right.
And...
Well, then.
That's, it's voice protein. Yeah. My dad... Well, I used to see my dad for Christmas because I haven't actually seen my father in about a year now. Yeah, Soylent Green, Galactic. What do you think? Yeah. Human shakes are the best shakes.
Now then.
But no, my dad always had a thing where he would put my Christmas present in a troll box, essentially, like a gag. So if I was going to get, say, Command & Conquer for Sega Saturn, he would put it in a helmet box. So I thought I was going to get, like, a bicycle helmet. And he's like, yay! And it's like, I don't know why you're doing that. Okay. So, what should we do today? Anguish Ishvan. Yes. Let's see. Want to eat together? You want to, you know, like, how we had a hot pot like that one time? That might be a good idea. It'd be a great way to strengthen our intra-squad friendships. Yes. Ew! Nah, I'd rather have Soylent Green, thank you very much. I can do that. Okay, I'll take a cola and an omelet with rice. Oh, and make a large pup, please. It's like the same. Do you have money? No, but this is for Futaba's sake. Fine, you owe me, got it. Look the exact same. Extra large. Eats more than us. Hey, hello, yes you do. Futaba, I'm impressed. Indeed, your appetite is quite nice to see. I much prefer that to women who don't eat a lot.
Hmm?
Better not be hitting on me.
What?
How rude. Sojo, help me. Would you stop that? So does this mean her training's going good? Yeah, I think so. You wrapped up rocks 1 year. Please tell me you had an actual gift. Here you go! What was it? One of my friends actually wrapped up a gift, and it looked like it was a console for his girlfriend, and it wasn't. And when she got extra mad at him, like, he waited until she got to a boiling point, because he had, like, socks all in there, to make it look like it was a console. He whipped it out of the closet, he's like, hey, babe, here you go. Dude, you were asking for trouble right there. Let's go with that, then.
Jeez.
Let me make you guys some after meal coffee. It's on me. Cool. Thank you. I want iced cocoa. You can't handle bitter stuff, right? Iced cocoa sound good? Yeah, definitely. Extra cold, please. I don't think we ever had a lunch this exciting.
Yep.
It's lots of fun. I used to collect core crystals. Or, well, basically, like, different types of rocks. Technically, they were, like, attached to statues, but yeah. What do you think we should do about the beach trip? Does it look like she can go soon? She started to talk a lot more. She's made a great progress. Thoughts? Tomorrow? Too soon. Want to prepare. Power through. Oh my god, she shakes her present. No, never do that, never do that. Ooh, I did that for one girlfriend. I got her a crystalline tea set one year, and like she shook it and then just destroyed it. I was just like, luckily I had the receipt, and like about a few days later, we went back to the mall and was like, yeah, here. And the guy was nice enough to replace it. He's just like, don't have her shake it again. I was like, I wasn't expecting her to shake it. Like, she took it and like just went, like, what the hell? She's like, I think it's glass. I'm like, I think it's shattered. Should be good if it's the day after tomorrow, I think. Day after tomorrow. It's all right, I can do this. Oh my god, we're doing this, guys. So okay, well, no, we'll actually finish up now. The beach is finally within reach. Unless it rains, in which case, well, shit biscuits.
Okay.
I mean, booty shake, right? Wait. Takumi-san? Ow! Alright, check the plant.
Nice.
Housekeeping? Let's see what's up with her.
Oh!
Well, to be fair, I didn't think... I've never thought to ask somebody, hey, here's your present. Don't shake it. Like, I won't give a present. Like, she opened all the other presents fine. And just decided to shake the hell out of mine. Oh, Settles of Catan. I haven't played it, but I heard a lot of good things about it.
Hey.
Yeah, let's go and call her over. I mean, I got the money, guys.
Then I'll head over.
So I'm thinking that we call her in the morning and then have her do our laundry. Yeah, get some items. Okay. Oh. Ooh. I'm gonna say that she's gonna like the plan. Yeah. Is this for me? I wish I could get something more expensive. Just kidding. Wow, she likes it? Oh.
Thank you.
Pretty
for
good
using
at the
gift giving
thing in this game. What Cities and Nights? I never heard of that. Is that a board game? Wait, you can play Settlers of Catan on computer? How? Oh, it's an expansion to Catan. Oh. Board game stream would be kind of interesting. Just one more day to go, and we hit the beach. Hey, are you there? Sorry, but I need your help with the dishes. Help with the dishes? Is Futaba here too? That means we're not the only helping at the cafe, but we're also babysitting Futaba today too. The faster we get started, the faster we'll finish. Yeah, I'll take a look. That'd be kind of cool, actually. We also get to get a protein shake today.
You want anything, Futaba?
Hit the game of lettuce.
Orange juice, 100% natural.
Yes,
that reminds me. You're going to the beach tomorrow, yeah?
Like, I... From what my girlfriend tells me, I sit weird in my chairs. But, like, that's really weird.
Go have fun and make up for the fireworks. Just try not to cut loose too much.
Fireworks?
Gizmos. Oh, it's on Steam. I'll have to take a look at Settlers then.
Oh, yeah. You wouldn't know. He tried to go to a firework festival, but it got rained out.
Yeah, one of my friends has... He really likes board games. Like, really likes board games. He has an entire wall dedicated to board games. I have a wall dedicated to video games. His is board games. Like, I think he's got like 100 plus games.
Not only did he get crushed in the crowd, but he came home looking like some kind of drowned rat.
Fireworks, huh?
Hello.
Stalker's back. Yay! Gizmos, let me take a look at this. I'll hit Colin up and be like, hey, dude, you ever heard of this? Actually, you might already have it. Oh, it's a support thing. Wow, that's weird. Huh. Interesting.
Oh, welcome.
Oh, you're...
Huh? You know each other? Wait, aren't you...
Oh, gosh. He knows where I live! Or at the very least, where I work. So bad.
I'm the catchy.
Thanks. Thanks, SJ. Thanks for looking out for me. Thank you.
Oh, yeah. The one on TV and stuff. So what brings you here, Mr. Detective?
This place is more than I imagined it to be. The atmosphere is wonderful.
Why'd you come here? Did Sai mention this place as like a place to get coffee or what?
No wonder Sai-san recommended it so strongly to me.
Oh, God. Remind me to, like, just scold her for that. In interrogation.
I already told her everything I know. There's nothing more I've got for you people.
Oh, no. That's not my intention. I just came to enjoy some coffee.
The only thing I was a little surprised with, because I don't, like, the... My idea, like, a board game typically goes to, like, Monopoly or Sorry, right? So when I saw my friend's collection, I was like, oh, he's like, what, 15, 20 bucks? He's like, no, some of these are, like, 65 bucks. I was like, she?
Oh.
Then she is? Oh. You must be Wakaba Ishiki's.
What'll it be?
I'll have whatever you recommend.
Coming right up.
Huh. It seems I'm unwelcome no matter where I go.
Hey. It's not just here?
Did I bother you? My apologies. Apparently, my mother was in a relationship with some lowlife of a man. She was swiftly discarded when he learned she was pregnant. That despair would lead to her death.
Wait, Akechi and... But they're not related, are they?
Thanks to him, I was passed from foster home to foster home. But I do quite well by myself these days. Ah, yes, Mejed. To think they'd be taken down by another hacker. I'm not sure whether Mejed was defeated by the Phantom Thieves themselves, or an avid supporter. You're Futaba-chan, right? Sai-san told me about you. Many kids your age seem to be fans of the Phantom Thieves. Do you like them too? What's the matter?
You're popular too, Ace Detective Akechi.
Ace Detective, wow.
Thank you. Although I'd rather not be compared to people like the Phantom Thieves, if at all possible.
Man, if he becomes part of our, like, group...
This is delicious. You get to drink this coffee every day? I'm incredibly jealous. I would never have thought you'd be boarding at this cafe. We seem to share some kind of bond.
No. No, we don't. What are you talking about? Just a coincidence.
Your boldness surprises me at times. I believe that fate brings people together. It's strange, but talking to you is thought-provoking.
Okay, does it feel like he's trying to have a bromance with us, and it's just like, nope, nope, go away, go away?
Well, I think I found my go-to cafe.
I just don't trust him. I mean, like, I feel bad that his dad was a colossal douche nozzle, but I don't trust him. He's like Light Yagami. I can't shake it. And we have increased our rank.
All right.
Okay, I know Monopoly like the back of my hand because my parents, well, my dad took no remorse and no mercy on anybody when it came to real estate games. So you either look, well, you either put up or shut up. Also, we're not allowed to play Risk anymore because Dad had like a yearly Risk game that essentially he got control of everything and nobody was able to play. But besides that, I've never heard of a choir. Let's get our protein shake. Or not! Come out right now. I'm outside. Okay. She can't come inside? Wait, what's the price on a collector's piece then?
I wanna light fireworks.
Can we light fireworks right now?
Can we? I bought some.
Did you go with Morgana?
I went by myself. I just ran into Mona on the way back. I'll go get Sojiro.
Question?
I was worried, so I decided to follow her. She was able to buy everything on her own, though.
Esse, can they have fireworks on the street like this?
If she can do that, she should be good to go. Plus, she did a great job dodging that ace detective. Sojiro, hurry, hurry! We're gonna have a firework festival!
Hold on, Futaba. I haven't even put on my cigarette yet.
$100? Oh, damn. Okay, yeah. The cutthroat really good at it. He sounds like my dad. Oh. Okay, she got sparklers. Okay, I thought she got, like, fireworks, not, like, sparklers. Never mind. Okay.
Come on! Don't get the smoke on me! Super double move! Whee! Will you listen to...
She looks so mad when she's doing that.
Hey, the cat doesn't like the smoke. Keep the flames away from it.
Dang! I made a huge one! Sojiro, look! Look!
Right. It's just be careful, okay?
I'm waiting for Morgana to get lit on fire.
Memories of summer, huh?
Yeah, see, as kind of sounds like me and my friends, we, there's like three of us that will play a particular game once a week. We get unusually, competitive. Yeah, we haven't played in the past, like, 2 months, though, because with Screamer Stream and then November being kind of a busy, month. Yeah, probably starting in January, that's gonna kick back up, and, it's a lot of punching while playing. Yeah.
Okie dokie. I'm gonna do 10 now!
Let's be fair, it's a cat, SJ. When are they ever gonna move for you?
No! No!
Does she think I'm kind of some toy? Yeah, a little bit. Hey, alright, we're going to the beach tomorrow. I've been anticipating this for so long. We'll be entrusting care of Futaba to you. I'm worried. Don't worry. I'll be there to keep you safe. Oh, harsh. Let me ask that you try not to get separated from each other in the crowd. No worries. I've already made preparations for when that happens. Doesn't make me feel any better. Make sure you keep an eye on her. It's tough enough going all solo, let alone watching someone else. Okay. Oh, Takumi-san? Ow! All right. Let's head to the underground walkway. Let's get a protein shake. Head to the